I just he just asked me to, you know, when I talked to Brad, he just asked me to do what I do. You know, he's not gonna ask me to be nothing else but myself. So just bringing all the skill sets that I've been playing with over the years, just adding to this team. And like I said, you know, obviously, you know, they're playing at a really high level. So I'm just trying to come in and enhance it any way I can.
What was this week like, trying to having to lay low? And
I mean, I was working. You know, I knew at some point this day would come. So, you know, I was just in Boston, you know, just working out. Obviously, I couldn't be with the team, you know, because of the rules. So I just work out on my own. Just watching a lot of film, like I said, trying to get caught up with the sets, seeing all the things they like to do.
What was it specifically about this situation that called out to you when you were set the three options?
I mean, why not? You know, like I said, I'm grateful for the opportunity, you know, for them, you know, wanting to add me to something. You know, they could have obviously stuck to what they were doing. Like I said, they're obviously playing at a high level all season long. So just being able to join a team that's already rolling and being able to fit in, which we all agree that we think I can, just the right fit.
Obviously, Celtics made the Eastern Conference Finals last year. How close do you think they are right now, or you guys are right now, to doing even more?
Yeah, I got to get used to that, too. You know, it's my first day here. I don't want to make any predictions.
Right.
Like I said, I mean, I know that's the aspiration they have, you know, getting back to the Eastern Conference Finals and beyond. And I'm happy to be a part of that. You know, and like I said, I just want to come in and be able to do whatever I can to enhance that and help us all reach our goals.
From what you've seen of the offense, what do you think your skills as a passer and post scorer, how can they help this team defense?
Well, it's all about ball movement and then moving without the ball. So, and that's something I think I can do really well. You know, a lot of cutting, just making plays from the elbow and things like that. Something I've been comfortable with, you know, basically all my life. So, like I said, just about coming in, getting comfortable, learning where guys like the ball, the spots they lock them in, make sure I'm not getting anyone's way, just making the right play.
Are you